In an era where companies are welcoming the freshest young talent alongside three other generations of workers, smart office design is key for creating a positive working environment that suits everyone's needs and requirements. Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about office design for millennials. Here are some top tips on how to design your office for millennials while also ensuring the environment is compatible for other type of workers. Look at the modern trends in interior design. Now, looking to entice the best talent among millennials, you need to keep in mind that the generation is especially fashion focused, from the clothes they wear to the restaurants and bars they visit and the spaces they choose to socialize or live in. You can tap into this love of style and fashion by monitoring the latest interior design trends, particularly when it comes to colors, materials, and furniture. Experimenting with modern interiors allows your business to create a trademark and personality of its own. So whether you position yourself as bold and colorful, sleek and stylish, or minimalist and industrial, you need to make sure your office has the right feel and flow. Tying together a solid brand proposition with help from your interiors won't go unnoticed among millennials. Install the latest technology. Having grown up in a digital era, millennials are usually heavily reliant on technology in their day-to-day lives, from using their smartphone to communicate with friends and listen to music, to ordering food, booking holidays, and arranging a taxi at the tap of a button. Simple features such as high-speed Wi-Fi, ample charging facilities, and good computers should be a given. In contrast, having portable office tech, including laptops and tablets, that allows employees to take their work with them around the space in a nice touch that will certainly appeal to the way millennials like to work. Create spaces that encourage collaboration. The workforce is evolving at such a rapid pace, and gone are the days of closed-off office spaces at the every-man-for-himself mentality. Open-plan work environments are encouraged, and breakout zones are also popular among the younger generation. Just look to the offices of digital giants such as Facebook and Apple for inspiration when it comes to collaborative working spaces. The workforce is evolving at such a rapid pace, and gone are the days of closed-off office spaces and the every-man-for-himself mentality. Open-plan work environments are encouraged, and breakout zones are also popular among the younger generation. Just look to the offices of digital giants such as Facebook and Apple for inspiration when it comes to collaborative working spaces. Introducing chill-out zones complete with bean bags or comfy chairs can act as a perfect spot for employees to channel their creative thoughts by listening to some music. Bring nature indoors. Whilst plants may look pretty in an office, they can also ramp up the productivity levels of employees. A paper by Harvard University found that the performance of people working in green offices was double that of those working in conventional environments. So, it's pretty well bringing nature indoors in the form of leafy pot plants and incorporating design elements that focus on bright spaces with lots of natural light. For millennials, outdoor areas hold a big appeal, again tapping into the style-conscious personality of this generation. Facilitate an active workforce. One final element to keep in mind are practical facilities such as lockers and storage. Most millennials are unlikely to drive to work and might not even own a car. Instead, they'll walk, run, or cycle into the office every day. As such, they'll expect to be able to safely store any equipment once they arrive. Adding in shower and changing facilities is also a must if your office is to appeal to millennials. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year subscription of Global Banking and Financial Magazine.